Imams from the Democratic Republic of Congo and Western Uganda today gathered at the ancestral home of one of Uganda's martyrs, St. Matia Mulumba. The pilgrims were led in prayer by the chairman of the Uganda Episcopal Conference, Bishop Joseph Anthony Ziwa, at St. Butega Village, Mitiana Municipality. Saint Matia Mulumba was baptized on the 28th of May 1882 and organized a Christian community at his home in Mitiana, where he preached the gospel. On May 25th, 1886, while he was rebuilding Kabaka Mwanga's palace, which had burned down, Mulumba, alongside Charles Lwanga and other pages, were arrested and imprisoned. 2 days later, they were condemned to death. While Lwanga and other pages were sent to Namugongo, Mulumba was taken to Old Kampala as he requested. He was killed there at the age of 50.
We should be able to endure any situation, knowing that this is a prayer we are offering to God. People who are going to Namugongo, they make these long journeys, they have hard conditions on the way, but they are convinced that all this put together is the part of their prayer.
Mulumba was beatified in 1920 by Pope Benedict XV and canonized on October 18, 1964 by Pope Paul VI.
That's why I was encouraging the people of this village, Butega, that none of them who believe in God, who believe in the cause of the matter, should miss out on this day. Once again, God bless you all.
He is the patron saint of chiefs and families. In his homily, Monsignor Lawrence Mukasa, who was among the priests leading prayers, asked Christians to emulate the Uganda martyrs and strengthen their faith. Bishop Ziwa revealed plans to develop the sites. He said fundraising for the projects are currently going on. Report by Luke Kajiri for the news.